way. He's not a rocker. He's a baby. I bet he doesn't even shave yet. Well, it's nobody.
Bob, Jagged and I had an idea. It's close at his mother, but it all respects Jagged.
Well, I don't. My album cover so raw to the bone and suited in the smell of sweat.
Mommy? Mm-hmm. Mommy? In a long time, we had these deaf little ones. Mm-hmm. They're really good.
The artwork you came up with for my album is a waste
of time. Those deaf ones are really
Seriously,
good.
Bob, what is this trash? It looks like a perfume ad. And that's what people want these days. Well, I don't. My album covers are raw to the bone, exuding the smell of sweat and leather. You do know, don't you, that if you're not...
Mommy, I'm already done watching this movie. Mm-hmm. So, can I have your phone back?
Steven's using it.
I brought a few visuals so you can get a sense of what we're going...
What?
You my girl, Marinette. Remember, raw, impulsive artistry.
I said walk and look at me.
Insult to rock and me. Mr. XY. In fact, soon there won't even be a Mr. XY. Rocket Rick, baby! Soon there'll be nothing but guitar villain fans, the one and only rocker on Earth.
Such symphony to my ear.
company, but you cannot allow your crocodile to just roam around the hotel by itself.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bushel.
Yes, what's that?
Such a good idea to let them film the show here, sweetie. Of course it was, Mom. Jagged asked specifically to come here.
So, Jagged, how does it feel to put a bigger shoes today?
It's awesome. Check out this edible guitar.
Mommy,
scratch. This is so
I need milk.
Okay.
Just
a minute.
So, Miss Penny, what's it like working with a star?
Let's see how this rock star cleans up all that flour.
Hey, there are more photos of this dude than of me. I think the